I don't know what happened. I went to the kitchen, and when I came back, the stream was dead. Sorry about that, guys. I don't know what the fuck happened. I literally got up, walked out of the room, stream was running fine, and when I got back, I sat down, and like, it just, the stream's fucking dead. Okay. Oh fuck. Yes, Twitch, I know I'm streaming. Let's retreat. Let's retract. Spray beam? Spray gun? That thing fires slow as fuck. Help get this guy out of here. Thank you, teammate. Hey, welcome back. Sorry about that, guys. I literally got up. The stream was running, and when I got back from the when I got back from the kitchen, it was dead. What? Artillery round caught me. Yep, he caught me.
お願いします。味方機が撃破されました。
Oh, well, I think I wasn't paying attention. Did we win or did we lose? I think we might have lost that one. Uh-oh. That ain't good. Oh, that was a. I'm not. Am I gonna be able to get my coin, my token, my last one? I swear, if I miss out on four tokens because GBO's fucking connection is shit, I'm gonna be pissed. I'm gonna be quite upset, y'all. I'm gonna be a salty little Splatoon. A salty little Splatoon. Okay, so I'm gonna be a squid. I see. Let's go, everybody. Come on, ready up. Or, I mean, hop on in. Blah, blah, blah. Hurry up, guys, ready up. Excuse me. Pop him if you got him. Alright, here we go, y'all.
Mobile suits type. Passing on a nice mask.
Gonna get away.
Okay.
that artillery?
Yeah, it's artillery.
Yep, it was artillery. It up.
Something got me, boy.
Stuck it in my pooper, and he didn't even use a pooper scooper. Stuck it on in there. Okay, let's see. 6 points right for the picking. Like a peach. Don't fall off. Yay. Beautiful. Beautiful. Oh god, I hope that's not coming down on me. Okay, that was over there. Whew.
Thank you. されます。攻撃終了です。味方機が撃破されました。支援攻撃失敗に終わりました。損傷攻撃、戦闘継続に問題なし。最後まで油断しないで。味方機が撃破されました。キリモビルスーツ撃破。
Ooh, wow. I killed it. Nice.We were up by like a thousand before that last missile. TMD, you did the best, so you get praised.
今回の戦闘報酬です。
Ooh, a bronze crate. Goo, anti-melee armor, I'll take it, thank you.Gracias, por favor. Yes, the game is reset. Excuse me.
こんにちは。お疲れ様です。
The Barzam. 5,000 damage and defeat a rival. Okay, it's not too hard. Let's check the store real quick.
はい。物資配給局へよ。お手持ちの DP と物資、現在の配給物資はこちらになります。リサイクルチケットとなん、現在の配給物資はこちらになります。
Oof. 450 and it's 175.I have the level 2. I think I'll just stick with that. Even though it's a good, it's an okay suit. I like it.
また来てね。約束だよ。出撃手続きします。出撃手配を行い、気をつけて行ってらっしゃい。出撃準備を開始してください。
Get that shit out of here. We need some reloaders. And I can't equip any of them. Daddy. Alright, we're just waiting for the enemy team to ready up.
それでは、戦場へ移動します。モビルスーツ隊、発進お願いします。
Let's go for their base.He got me.Up and I called down an artillery strike. So I guess you gotta take every little victory you can, right?
Okay.
Nope, I'm dead.
Oh, no, never mind.
Yeah, he got me. Guys, stop spawning in. I'm just gonna keep killing y'all. Yep, I just got sent a message. Thank you. This just in, fellas. As of the 30th, the quarantine is over. So yes, yeah, so the quarantine ends at the end of the month. Ugh. Hooray, Sora! Excuse me.
撃手配を行い、気をつけていってらっしゃい。出撃準備を開始してください。
All right, on to the next match. Yeah, we'll stick with our GM, cold climate type. Somebody likes Figmas.
チームが確定しました。最終準備を行ってください。
Pretty good lineup right there.
それでは戦場へ移動します。モビルスーツ隊、発進お願いします。
Gank. Good job, teammate.
Enemy mobile suits attacked. Enemy team was attacked.
Yeah. Oh, I'm such a dick, I swear. Close one, y'all. Woo! Yay! We won! Ooh, top score and top damage. Nice. Anarchic ass. Don't have to tell me. 7-3. Woo! Nice. Would have been 7-2 if I hadn't died at the very end there. Oh, well. That was a good match, y'all. Isn't that right, chat?
Yes,
daily missions. Nice, that was our last token. Let's go buy a mobile suit in the store. But which one will I buy, the Ifrit Noct or the Saikomu Zaku? You'll have to wait and see. Goo!
お疲れ様でした.
Clan leveled up. Oh boy! Mobile suit. We're gonna buy the 550 suit or a 400 suit. You know what? I could use more high level space suits. Let's buy the Saikomu Zaku or the Psycho Zaku. Oh baby, look at that fucking beast! It's a fucking beast. Okay, now we gotta start grinding up again for the Ifrit Noct. Oh yeah, our mobile suits. Let's go check on them real quick. I think they're done. And if they're not done, they should be close to being done. 13 minutes? Okay, that's another match. So in the next match, we will collect all of our shit. Okay. Let's go hop into another match then. My sweets. Trying to decide whether I want to play Resident Evil 3 or War Thunder after this. Kind of leaning a little towards War Thunder.
Alright,
now we just gotta wait for the match to fill up, and then we gotta wait for everybody to ready up, and then we gotta wait for the match to load. So we got some waiting ahead of us, just giving you a heads up. Seven out of ten. All right. Let's see. I know that Delta Re 1015 we played with earlier.
Team が確定しました。最終準備を行ってください。
Oh, nice. Somebody else popped a booster. Good. 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 More people waiting to ready up. So I decided to pop a silver booster as well. Alright, here we go. Juju Hashin! Go straight for D point this time. Looks like the enemy went to the left, so we're gonna go down the right. What? He still had- I thought he was about to drop this. Got him!
モビルスーツ撃破。味方。
攻撃終了です。支援砲撃によって敵部隊に大ダメージを与えました。
I thought I had a big dick. That was a crazy boss. 5-3, we did okay, we could have did better. Okay. Let us go check on our... I think that was our last... Yes, daily mission, we're done. Okay, cool. Let's go run over to the clan terminal. And then we'll check out the reward center, and then we'll check out the garage, or the hangar, excuse me. Ooh, 108. Thank you, clan. Bless you, bud.
Omae-san.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Wow. Okay. Let's go check out the hangar. Let's go see if our suits are done upgrading. I hope they are. I really, really do. A minute left. Fuck. Okay. We'll just wait it out because we got our Zaku 2 heavy arms type. Our Gundam Ground weapon rack system. Our full armor Gundam, and then our heavy Gundam. So we have all those. We got those four suits upgrading. Yeah, let's actually run to the shop real quick while we let those finish. I would have thought they'd be done by now. Okay, whatever. Our next purchase is going to be the Ifrit Nacht, and then we will have purchased every single suit. In the hangar, the DP store, so to speak. We could buy some. You know, we're probably gonna focus on. Give me a second. What are we gonna buy next? I guess I could work on custom parts next. Yeah, we'll do custom after we buy our last mobile suit. I'm probably going to buy like one or two weapons that I really want, and then we'll focus the rest on parts. Let me see. Beam weapons. That'd be nice to own that bad boy. There's one gun in here. Here it is. This is the one I really want. The 170mm cannon from the Nemo. I really want that bad boy. I don't think I'm gonna roll for the Barzam either. I mean, it's a cool Zeta Gundam mobile suit, but I mean, it's a 2-star. So if I get it to randomly drop, that'll be cool, but I'm not gonna like break my back trying to get this thing. I don't know, it could use a bazooka. Looks like it has 3 weapons on it. Okay, let's go check the hangar out now. Leona, my waifu. Hello, my sweet. Give me the milkies. Nice. Yay, fully upgraded. Goodbye, Zaku Heavy Arms type. Need like one or two more. Yeah, 14, 15, 16. Yeah, we need 2 more upgrades and we'll be done. 1530. Got, still got a ways to go with that bad boy. Damn. That's gonna take a while. Okay, we got our Gundam weapon rack. We got our Mud Rock Gundam. We have our full armor Gundam, and I guess we'll do our heavy Gundam next. Where is it? There it is. Okay. We got all of our Gundams upgrading. Like I said, we got our Gundam ground type, Mud Rock Gundam, full armor Gundam, heavy Gundam. And the full and the heavy Gundam is just a upgraded full armor Gundam. Okay. Oh wait, I forgot to tag up my mobile suit. I have a lot of mobile suits, as you can see. Okay. Let's see, where is it? There it is. Patch tag. Oh, it's a general type. I always thought the Psycho Zaku was a raid type. Yeah, I guess it is general. Where is it? My full armor Gundam Thunderbolt, here it is a raid type. But look at this thing, it's covered in fucking guns. Oh wait, that's my G3. Fuck. Here's my Thunderbolt. It's covered in missiles and rockets and shit. But it's considered a raid type. And my Super Gundam, considered a support type. I like it. Okay. Onegaishimasu. Okay guys, that is it for Gundam Battle Operation 2. We've been streaming for 2 hours. I'm gonna hop off and go eat lunch. But when I come back, I think we're gonna do War Thunder. So if you wanna watch me play some War Thunder, do some German tanks, be sure to swing on by. But if not, I'll be playing more Gundam Battle Operation tomorrow. So if you're a Gundam fan, or if you just like my commentary and my wit and my charm, hit that follow button, because I stream every single day. All right, my ducklings, that's it. Time to say farewell and adieu. Like I said, yeah, we're going to do War Thunder in a little bit. Let me go eat a quick lunch, and then we'll hop back on. Until then, hope you're having a good night or day wherever you're at, and I will see y'all next time. So remember,
remember, keep on gaming and keep on playing those video games. This is Umbrella Rock signing out. Until next time, bye-bye.
Oh, Umbrella, your streams are so much fun.
I know. Yes, yes. Where the fuck is the end the stream button? Goo.